France claimed Thursday that its troops deployed in Africa's Sahel region had killed the head of the Islamic State in the Greater Sahel, who had been hunted for years over deadly attacks on U.S. soldiers and French aid workers. Adnan Abu Khalid formed the ISGS in 2015 after splitting with jihadist-linked Al-Qaeda and pledging allegiance to the Islamic State group. The group is also blamed for most of the attacks in Mali, Niger, and Burkina Faso.
Satisfaction collective.
It is a real collective satisfaction. I think first of all of the people that have been victims for years in Mali, Niger and Burkina Faso, and we raised this quickly with the president. This fight continues.
La lutte continue. Les deux choses qui changent
principalement, the two main things that are changing are a re-articulation of the force in Mali. As you know, since the FAMA, Malian Armed Forces and MINUSMA are present in the towns where we are deployed and are regularly relieved. We are taking advantage of this to disengage the French contingent from Tassalit Kida and Timbuktu. In June this year, French president announced a major scale back in France's anti-jihadist backing force in the Sahel after more than 8 years of military presence to refocus on counter-terrorism operations and supporting local forces.